All right, now it's working. Map rotation.
I love how like
it and Mahi Mahi.
Oh, you went offline.
Don't die.
Yeah. Yeah, that was just me. Oh, I think I coughed up a lung.
All right, do I have my gear in? Do I have my gear in gear?
Gear in gear?
Rear in gear.
Rear in gear, yep. That was something.
Gear in gear?
That was really something that caught on to you when we were playing Titanfall yesterday gear? Was get your rear in gear.
Get your gear in gear?
Get your gear in gear.
Get your gear in gear.
Gear in gear.
Get your ass in bass.
Oh my gosh.
Give your ass that sass.
Oh my gosh, Nick. What the hell?
All right, I'm joining a regular battle now.
All right, I'm gonna join you. If I have you as a friend. Yes, I do.
Guess that means I gotta update Nightbot with the...
Wait, no, shit, command. I wasn't ready. Shit, ready or not.
He wasn't ready! He wasn't ready!
Wah, wah, wah. Yeah, maybe I can still join. Come on!
No.
Please! Damn it!
Yep, standby. Oh, Jen, did you hear what my new record is on Squid Jump?
No.
37,332.
Way too much.
I what? Am less than 1,000 away from the recorded world record.
Dennis?
Yes?
What the hell, dude? I think you need we need to have an intervention here.
I think you
no
need
intervention. I want that world record.
You need to calm
Dennis.
Down.
There's things Dennis. More important than a world record.
It's affecting your family.
Ah, who the hell
Dennis.
Am I kidding? No, there's not.
It is affecting. Dennis, no. I think we need to. We'll talk. I think you need to stop playing Squid Jump. At least for a little while.
You say that, but I'm on stage 5 already.
Are you playing it as we go?
Yep.
Are you just waiting in standby?
Yep.
Okay.
There's other games that can be played, though, like Pokemon Sun or Moon.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna raid. Oh, hi, Mutual Destruction. Gonna booyah that.
I love how I've made that a trend.
You've made it a meme, just like Boop is a meme.
And Peep.
And
which someone has taken that joke way too far and run with it.
You know what? It works. It still works.
It'll do.
Well, that was terrible. Why did I think there was ground there?
I'm the other one! Villain.
Oh, now there's ground there. Lovely.
Oh, the water level sink?
Yep, Mahi Mahi Resort.
Ooh, ouch! I saw that fall. Yeah. That was not good.
That was a very not good fall. Ooh. And you are trying to shoot me from there, which is why I'm not gonna let you do that. Oh god, Ink Strike! Nope, 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 nope.
That's where you run.
Uh-huh.
Run,
oh, I just saw
by.
Some- Oh, wait. Oh, crap. Why did I think there was ink there? That's two times
I
don't know.
Why did you think that there was ink
what?
There?
You'll see it in a second. You'll see somebody walk off the edge and you'll see me go after them.
What the-
Okay, let's make sure there is ink there this time. Oh god! No! Disruptor! Disruptor! No!
I guess you got synced.
Sink or swim.
Get hit by a nozzle nose disruptor and a roller.
Alright, let's roll someone over in the process then. Oh, let's roll over two people, even better.
Results.
Survey says, I think we took that. Yes, we did. Barely, but we took it.
You're about to have a Zinc Mini Splatling on your team. Perhaps not.
Perhaps, maybe, possibly, almost not quite.
Yes, no, maybe so?
No, it's not confirmed.
And I get an ability roll as well.
Also, why the hell are we in the middle of a pool? We're stuck there forever now.
We're not in Dennis' server, so we're not in the middle of a pool.
You're not drowning in puns.
No, that's where we go into my dumpster and we see Rosie putting all those memes in there.
Oh, goodness.
Too bad, yeah. I'm on your server.
What?
Nothing.
It's either Ian, Rosie, or even Flares, or even the streamer himself!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bull!
Oh, are you gonna send me a bull? I'm welcome to you sending me a bull.
Nick?
Now, is it a bull or a bowl?
Take a pick.
Is it a ball?
If she sends you a bowl, then I'd run and maybe get a red cloth.
Smack in the face if he does that again.
Also, it's me and Seal.
All right. And Ben.
Sorry, Nick.
And Ben.
Is that the same Ben?
And we have somebody sitting at our base doing nothing. Lovely.
Is that a
Oh, but at least we get the good music. This is the music I like.
What is it?
Hooked. I think that's the name of the song, Hooked.
Yeah. I have no idea. I can't listen to it. Nope!
Wow, this charger is lagging everywhere.
Bitch. Ow! Fuck you, Nick.
Here for you, buddy.
Fuck off.
Hooked or anchor sink?
Did you fuck off already? Oh no! No!
It's always fun to get you, Nick, because of your remarks. Also, you don't have to feel bad because
that... By the way, Nick's at our base. He's inking everything.
No, I'm not. What the hell are you talking about?
Excuse me?
I don't know. You're spouting bullshit.
No! Fuck you!
It's not like it's being...
Okay, now I know what you're talking about. Okay.
Streamed publicly with evidential live footage.
Aha. Yeah. Totally. We were just raiding your base.
Okay,
that's fair. That's fair.
Ow.
And for some reason, there was a sprinkler on our base. I guess that's one place to put it.
God damn it!
You guys leave it unguarded?
There was a Hero Charger replica. Yeah, we're SOL.
Oh yeah, Nick, did you ever see that I finished Spirit of Justice finally?
Yes, I did see that. Did you enjoy it?
Oh man! Dude, that was one of the best games I ever played, holy crap!
No! What the fuck?
I tried to run.
Worth it. Bye, Ben.
Jen, have fun watching what just went down.
Shit! God damn it!
And then all of a sudden...
Mutual destruction.
Fucking Ben finally got him.
Gonna invade your base again, because why the hell not?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I can't do much.
You don't really have anywhere else to go. Why is there a beacon right next to our place? Those beacons could have been used so much better.
Hey, how's it going?
Fuck off.
I see three of you guys within range.
.69.2. I wonder what that's insinuating.
I don't know.
No wonder.
Oh my god. I have a feeling that guy was just being a dick, especially considering he's level 50.
Yep.
If anything, Dennis, it's double the 69s, I guess?
Shout out to all you 69s out there.
Okay, so we got doubly screwed over that match.
It'd be funny if they just raised the max level to 69 and then just left it there.
I wouldn't be surprised if they did that as a joke. They probably just then raise it to 70.
I mean, frankly, I would be okay with that just because I would like to continue gaining levels after 50. Because once I get 50, I just feel like I'm going to be really sad by my lack of experience.
Of course. Of course.
Alright, it's us versus you again. I'm still by my lonesome.
I already know how this is gonna turn out. I know the song and dance.
Speaking of song,
I was wondering if somebody was gonna comment on the song.
Oh. Great job!
Oh, why?
Oh, Ben wants to come in.
I'll pull him in. Hi, Ben.
Ben!
Oh, crap.
God damn it! Hey, Ben.
We're making this already. I was originally playing Ben, oh my god. Why X button? Why X button? I was originally planning on only having two people, but I'll take this.
God damn it.
Well, you're not the one whose X button crapped out on them.
That was a really bad time for a disruptor.
That
disruptor actually stopped me. What a load of horseshit.
And now that that's done, hi Ben.
Really?
Yes, really. Hi Ben.
Oh, Dad. I hate everything.
Yeah, I hate everything
tell me more.
Too.
Yes, I am actually IEG.
No!
Oh crap, that's a Kraken.
Oh, okay. Fine.
Thank you.
Fine.
Good plan. Nice solid plan you got there.
I didn't really have a plan.
What?
Exactly. Oh. That's what I'm insinuating.
Oh. What? What was that?
What was what?
I, like, jumped. Oh, it was an ink mine. Mostly because I've never seen anybody using ink.
That was good.
Oh, thank you.
That was good.
Oh god dang it.
And then I saw you die.
Yeah. I realized too late that there was someone there.
Thank you, Mr. Bubble Man.
That was me.
Thank you, Mr. Bucket.
Mr. Bubbler!
What?
Give me a bubble!
No.
Oh, okay, Ink Zuka.
No.
Hi, bitch.
I thought I got you with
the flip. There he is, you fucker.
Oh, I'm still alive!
I'm
how am
the
I still
best
alive?
Rounds this time.
I lost him. Like, he went up on the wall. And then he came back right on top of me. It's not cool, man.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, I got him.
Not sorry at all.
I got lucky.
Okay, I need to, like, switch. I cannot.
We're right at your base again.
Yep.
Yeah, you guys are gonna win this one too.
Yeah, you won. It wasn't as bad though.
Yeah, this one was a little bit closer.
Yeah, I did not play the best round this time. My team members really did a lot of the work this time.
I hate the fucking resorts. I hate playing here.
Ability roller. I guess I'll be switching out gear later on. You know what I've noticed? I've played three rounds. None of those times have been Walleye Warehouse. It's always been Mahi Mahi Resort.
Yeah, I noticed.
Please just stop with the resort. I hate the resort.
Are we gonna get Mahi Mahi for a fourth time?
It's a creative idea. I just wish that was handled better. And now we don't have to suffer.
It didn't suck.
Oh, all right,
Ben, you're with me this time.
Oh, what the fuck?
All right. Let's see what we can do here.
Yeah, it's a great balancing game.
This game is really known for its balancing, and we know that from our ranked battle before.
Oh, well, yeah.
Oh, yeah, no, totally.
Yeah.
How about no? Dang it!
Got ya. Oh, oh. Got
God
you.
Damn it!
Oh, oh, that's ours.
I should have used my Kraken.
They snuck up right behind you, too.
Oh, there you are. Ah.
There's already bloodshed happening.
I'm trying to avoid the bloodshed.
I see you there. Gotcha.
Nice. Yeah, they've got the really good player this time.
Oh god!
Hi! Hi! Hi!
Why is your purple in my yellow? It's not a...
That's like actually not purple, that's, in my that's yellow. Not yellow, that's actually yellow, or that's green.
Yeah, it's a very high-saturated lemon green! Get away.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Steel, get over here.
Where is here? Okay, I see. Thanks.
Yeah, I was kind of useless. I kind of figured.
I see. Running away.
Well, now we're the ones backed into our corner.
Somebody want to get our territory back? Cause,
Hi!
Yeah.
I dropped right onto him.
Is there somebody just... Yep, there's somebody just sitting at our base. Lovely.
Looks like his face a little.
Oh, that is not ours.
I see you, Okami.
Well, I have to do something.
I can see you, bitch.
I'm getting
don't think you can hide.
God, I like hate everything.
Can you still stay our base? Yep, he's still
staying our base. Oh my god, almighty, jeez.
You see him too, don't you, Ben?
There's somebody standing over here. We are so screwed.
How's that team balancing now?
Team balancing, yay!
I love
and
how
he's
I cracked him
sitting there.
Once with a splatter shot, and I died. that's how
I got somebody.
Nick, would you mind giving up just so that we can see exactly how much we can push you back?
I'd rather we guess.
Oh god!
A little bit.
Right. You finally got me, Ben. Congrats.
Ow! Yeah, you got me too.
Okay.
Oh.
Then he comes
aww, on. They're actually going ink a little. I was hoping to get, like, 90%.
I'm gonna, like, jump off the edge here. Whee!
You missed a few areas anyway, because you probably didn't get all the walls.
Well, gee, I wonder who won this match.
81 to 12, yeah.
It's only the ground that counts.
I'm curious to see how much this one asshole who was sitting at our base got.
Back with food.
Oh,
disconnect.
Disconnect.
He didn't even do anything, wow.
None of us did anything because we were playing from behind our base the whole
time. Oh, welcome back, Juan. We're playing Splatoon.
Hi, Proton Juan.
I have food, so I'll probably be muted so you guys won't
hear me
eat.
I'm dropping out and getting another weapon.
Alright.
I'll be back in the
bed. I'll probably be muted so you guys won't hear me eat. Like, numbing, so.
Okay, the guy that screwed you over seems to be leaving, so.
Well, he did disconnect, basically.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, he disconnected even in that? Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
What do I want?
79. Don't you hate when that happens? When somebody disconnects, and that's what decides the match?
Yep.
And then you are very sad by that, and then your rank goes down because of that, and then you're even more sad, and then you punch a wall? I know that feeling, too.
And then you hate everything. Please wait. You're not gonna give me a communication error like you gave me earlier. Are you gonna do that, Broseph? Nope, you're just gonna make me wait. Okay.
Alright, well, we got a full lobby again.
I should figure out what my son of best is on Squid Jump.
Back to Mahi Mahi.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back, it's Mahi Mahi.
Oh, that's real nice. Thanks, game.
Alright, I get the point, game.
So
oh no, please don't be another disconnect.
Oh boy.
You and I, Tunable.
I'm just gonna say, like, Nick, did I ever tell you about that match?
Okay, good.
Where I had everyone in my. Oh.
Wow, I'm getting a lot of lag.
I'm getting no lag here.
I'm not getting any lag either right now.
I'd like to.
Well, there's this. Sorry, go on, Jay.
I just checked my. This is a little off topic, but I just checked my email. There was one day where I was.
GG.
Did one of your guys disconnect? Just to be sure. If you see an X on your face, that means they disconnected.
Yeah, they disconnected.
Well, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
But I had a Pocky craving one point, so I ordered 3 boxes of it on Amazon. Here's the thing.
So,
when I went to get it, when I finally got it, like a month later,
I lived.
They said, "Oh yeah, give us a good review on Amazon and stuff like that." I gave an honest review because not only were the boxes of Pocky damaged, but all of it was broken inside.
Oh.
Oh, geez.
And I just got an email from the seller. They're like, "It may delay in custom, but please remove negative feedback and I will refund it. And you may not pay when received. You can let me know." They want want me to remove the bad review on Amazon. I'm like, I'm not gonna remove that bad review.
God, that reminds me of this one thing that happened on Steam a while ago, where it was like there was a developer.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I forget the company name, but you know what company I'm talking about. The guys who made
it was something like Sadistic Games or something.
Yeah.
Was it like day one Gary's incident?
It was basically
wanted to sue over negative feedback for like millions of dollars.
Nope.
Okay. Better. Oh god. No.
You're trapped.
Almost. Well, I kept you busy. That's the important thing. I kept you busy.
Doesn't really matter. Seal, where are you?
It's like, I hate that when people don't they want feedback, but they don't accept negative feedback. It's like, then what's the point of it?
I know. Mm. They just... Because, like, this one guy was saying, "Oh, yeah, I'll send you another one."
Oh, I screwed up. Yeah,
they're like,
over.
"Oh, yeah, I'll send you another one. Just please remove the negative feedback." I'm like, "No, I'm not going to remove the negative feedback. You pretty much broke all the damaged boxes and everything like that. Everything was damaged.
Yeah.
Not only is cookies and cream my favorite flavor, but I was disappointed to see that."
There's the disconnect.
You broke
still got
the
over
one thing I cared
points.
For. You ruined the one
so
thing
that's
I cared for. You deserve
nature.
A bad review. So what's the next game after this?
Probably Jackbox. We'll probably play some Lockbox. We'll probably play some Cool Blast 2 and some Trivia Murder Party.
Ready?
We did not have the best experience playing Trivia Murder Party on stream earlier.
What happened?
Like, because of the delay, people ended up getting massively confused, and
did
it's really a game that you want.
Yeah, just turn on the extended timer's neck.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, but even with the extended timer, like, it's a game that you really need to listen to the host for.
I mean, I could probably give a general synopsis of what's happening, or at least I could try to.
Hey, stop following me, please.
God damn it. Oh, I'm on your
like,
team.
Okay. We still had the extended timers, and we
ran
into a lot
that's
of
not gonna bode well for me.
Issues because of the delay.
We could still just do Quiplash.
Yeah, Quiplash would work.
Oh!
What about TKO?
Well, that was really stupid on my part.
TKO is
weird. TKO's cool too.
Yeah. We'll see what we can do. Definitely not faking it. We're not gonna be able to do that.
Yeah.
Faking it is more of a local thing, unless you have like a webcam.
Oh, hi there.
It was a good try, But unfortunately, it was not good enough to have it.
It's fun when you have the people to play it with, though.
Oh my god, this fucking slosher!
Mutual I got destruction.
Got him.
Fuck you, Juan.
Juan?
Proton.
Juan?
I should have just used.
I'm all for going back to. I'm all for going back to what is it called? Shell Shock Live.
Shell Shock. Problem is, everybody in this call doesn't have Shell Shock as well. But man, if we could get everybody in this call to get Shell Shock, which I don't think will happen, but if we.
Unfortunately, I've already spent enough.
Oh, hi, whoever's behind me.
I've been telling you this whole time.
Yeah, I didn't realize that until you literally, as I was going under that tunnel. And
good lord, someone put Massey's VVVVV in the dumpster on my server.
The Veni Veni Vici thing?
Yeah!
Veni Vici.
Oh.
Now I wish that I was there. Oh, wow.
I literally donated to her and was like, I just came in and you've died how many times now?
Get out of here.
Are you kidding me?
Veni Vidi Vici took me 2 hours.
Dude, okay, I should probably mention, someone, on her stream decided to, because she had over 200 deaths, right? So, for every death that she did, that was $1 towards her. Someone donated to her $200.
Wow. Oh my god. Did you guys have an air disconnect, by the way? Starting to get that feeling.
I honestly don't know.
I think you guys might have had...
Everett.
Everett. Back. I'm pretty sure we got another DC.
Yay, Splatoon.
Yay, Splatoon. I think no disconnects are here.
No, do not kill
There's
me.
At least one, because one's not coming back.
Yeah.
I can see it on screen.
Yeah, it might be.
Yeah, it was Everett.
Yeah, we did not win that game.
Which sucks for you, because I think he was pretty good. Yay, Dream Team. Stream Team, Dream Team.
Yeah, there we go. Fucking Everett.
Another 1,000 points inked, at least.
Yeah, I got 200 of those points, like, bombs all over. Yeah, I hate the resort. I never win at the resort.
Neither do I, don't worry.
I mean, the problem is that we're just getting consistent DCs on the resort.
That's pretty stupid.
Well, we got one on our team on Walleye Warehouse. You should remember that.
Yeah, I know.
That was bad.
Yeah, especially considering he was like a... he wouldn't have probably been...
So
close to a stream team.
The problem is we can't get a stream team now because there's 5 of us in here.
Well, yeah, but I mean...
Oh my god,
4 of us in the stream, that still counts as a stream team.
Yeah. My god, I just saw somebody jump into the water.
That's good for us.
Well, I guess I can't talk now, because I barely missed that jump. Lovely.
No, please don't, please.
You're starting to sound like a robot, Dev.
Oh my god.
I saw it. Somebody shot me, but then they fell into the water.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm a complete robot for you guys.
Wow, Dennis is really being robot.
Yup, I am so a robot. I might DC. I think I'm the DC this time.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, bye.
Look, here's the faker now.
I pressed the wrong button to jump.
Okay, there we go.
Press D to jump,
okay?
Can you hear me now? I'm guessing that you can hear me because I can hear you.
Yeah.
Yes. Everyone was just as bad on my end as I was.
No.
I was just like, I had 2 robots on my end. So.
I had at least 2. It was Nick and Dennis that were robo.
I mean, I'm streaming, so I have an excuse.
Oh, darn.
Dennis doesn't have an excuse!
There's always an excuse.
Or then Splatoon just chose me for the sacrifice of the day.
There's always an excuse.
It's yes!
Splatoon, there's
eat
always
for that god!
No.
Fire King!
Get away from me. Don't you dare with that Kraken.
Okay, but can I dare with my Bomb Rush?
I got stuck in ink.
This is not good, this is... Ow.
Oh, good. Everybody gets a shield the second...
Yeah!
Nice shield.
I decided to be a dick.
I jumped down, there's three of you, and then you all... Somebody gets a shield.
That was me.
Safe, I'm just... Whee! What do I do now?
That was me, I had the shield.
Oh, hi, there's the shield over there. Hi.
No.
Nope, Nick!
Hi! nice to see you. I think my roller is sexy too. But I got me a girl.
Bomb rush again! No! Come on!
Bomb rush.
Get that team B rush?
Yes! Double kill.
Nice.
Not that it matters because I'm pretty sure that we still lose.
Oh no!
Pull through our team!
Oh, hi there.
Hi.
Nope. Darn it.
I think we won. No, we didn't.
I can't tell.
Me neither.
I covered like a 0.1% with my final.
You might have won.
Oh!
Heartbreaker mode.
Oh man, that means if I had put a better placement with my final bomb, that
I was in first place on
us.
My team.
Nice. You got 1,777 points.
Luckiest number ever.
No, that would be if somebody somehow manages to get 7777 in this game.
Alright, battle again?
Yeah, I'm battle down for more splats.
Yeah. Alright, how many more matches?
Sir, you can hang a walk-off home run and gain one of them.
Sure, let's do two more.
No, that's too specific.
That's too
not
specific.
that is not B-roll. God, it's too
I say the next time I get Walleye Warehouse.
One of the dumbest videos ever.
You know,
exclude
this us.
One. This is only
it's the three of us.
This is only the second time we've gotten Walleye Warehouse.
I know.
And that depresses me.
It's heavenly.
Nick, stay close to me. Or not.
No. I'll do my own thing. I always do my own thing in Splatoon. It almost works sometimes.
Sometimes.
Oh. I see people.
Like now.
Yeah.
Everyone, my voice. Everyone knows my plan is Splatoon.
Shit!
Guys, Splatoon is for hardcore.
Why is that one guy that just beelines for the other team's base and usually dies for it?
Japanese guy got me.
I mean, I used to
but it's
that.
Worth it.
Ow!
Mutual destruction. And it's mutual destruction via crack on Splat Roller. That's the best.
I've had mutual destruction by bomb rush before. Suction bomb rush even.
Oh, there's a blaster here.
Fuck.
Oh, hi. Yeah, I see our blaster.
We're in danger, Seal. We're in danger.
Hi, Ben.
You got me. And we're both using Flash-O-Matics. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Woo.
I'm gonna get going and go back on my server. Alright.
Alright,
have fun.
It was fun being on the stream. You can follow me on Twitter at Okamio Games.
Okay.
God
Ian.
Damn it. And you can follow me at Fetch Games.
I got you, I'm sorry.
See, I'd say you can follow me at Wolf Wonton, but you literally never touch that account.
You can follow me at 209220.
You can follow me at
95.
Can it kill me?
Oh my god.
You could follow me at Seal64. You could follow me at Seal64.
Hey, I was gonna say that.
And you can follow me at Seal46.
I'm pretty sure that account actually exists.
And you can follow me at insert stupid username here.
Darn it!
I'm sure that exists.
Oh, hi.
Thank you.
Seal, how do you know I never used that account?
because I follow you and I've never once seen a tweet on my lifetime.
I'm gonna get going. Bye, guys.
Oh. Later, Jen.
No!
Oh, God!
Someone help. Oh, no. This shit's getting too serious.
You got this, team. You got this.
Oh, jeez.
You're so close.
There's two of you there.
You might actually turn this around. I'm looking at the thing. Fuck, you actually
won.
You turned that around.
I turned it around.
That was unfortunate.
Finally, we won a fair game.
Bomb.
We got a disconnect.
I died.
What if that actually happens? No, we didn't get a disconnect. Good. But I got 10 kills.
You got to do something on this map instead of standing in the base and getting...
One didn't get a single kill.
I tried.
You tried so hard. So we're going to do one more game?
Rolled over by Nick.
Sure.
I'm doing one more game.
And then we'll go to Jackbox.
That's fine.
I'm trying to agree on that.
I still suggest the next time we get Walleye Warehouse. That gives us a few more games. Oh, or just one more game.
You were saying?
Okay.
I had so little faith in the
right,
demo
Ben, we can do this.
Because of how much Mahi Mahi we got.
I don't blame you for having that little faith.
Bombkin. Okay, who was that?
I hate you, Des.
Oh my god, I just saw Seal's bomb rush.
I was just sitting here trying to restore my ink, and then you're like, nope.
Shit.
Nope. Get away. Seal, you.
I died.
You. Fuck. Slam-a-lama ding dong appeared out of.
Yeah, I got crack on spot.
Slam-a-lama-ding-dong.
In all fairness, I did the same thing to Nick, so...
It's like, I dropped down, and all of a sudden, poof!
You just... Oh, man, that reminds me of that one time, I think, Dennis dropped down on me, and,
Whoa.
I ended up
I was rolling around at the speed of sound, and I rolled over him.
God damn it!
We had a team going there, too.
We did.
Nick!
Unfortunately, it seems like everything's being turned around.
No.
It's like my lives got turned upside down.
The Krakens defuse my bombs.
How could this happen to me?
God damn you!
Now we got you back to the corner. It doesn't feel good, does it?
Dang it!
I'm gonna get some of these loose ends while team is doing stuff there.
Nope.
I'm doing whatever I can. Unfortunately, it's not much.
Who's that?
Ow.
It's Miles.
I died.
And then it's the Japanese man.
It's a Japanese man.
It's a Japanese fuckbot.
Dang it! I just got my bomb rush.
God damn it.
Lord Farquaad.
Sorry.
Seal! Why are you teleporting towards me? You know this never ends well.
No, excuse me. Dang it. Oh my god, you're coming up from above. Okay.
Japanese girl.
I'm dead.
I'll take that.
I went out
of
the
team!
Shit.
Doable, just stay alive!
I can't!
God. Oh god!
What was that?
Oh god. I just saw you all being dead for a brief period of time.
Yeah, unfortunately, there's no way to turn this around.
It's impossible.
Ow.
Bomb oh my god,
your crack on spot roller isn't bad though.
I'm just gonna stay here, accept my fate.
Alright.
I heard
well, that's all for Splatoon.
Alright.
Alright. Yeah. Oh my god, I finally won a match and it's all-
If only the 2 wasn't there, then it would be 6.4, Seal 6.4, Illuminati confirmed.
Alright, so... Jackbox, right?
Jackbox.
Yep.
First I'm gonna go get my reward from Judd and probably
same here.
Switch around my gear for the next
one. Oh yeah,
game,
I should do the same.
Okay.
Time to move.
Oh, Juan, did you ever hear what my new record is on Squid Jump?
Isn't it like 10,000 something?
10,000. It's 37,332.
You're never gonna stop bragging about it, aren't you?
Wait, what is the...
I'm just so happy about it. Wait, Juan, what are you gonna say?
The Squid Jump record, what's that?
The world record is somewhere in like 30,500s.
But like, how do you even
not
make
38,500s.
How do you and on that note, we're going to go on break, and when we come back, we are playing Jackbox Party Pack 3,
yep.
Probably starting with Quiplash 2.
So.